Hi, Matt here from Twinkl. Today we're going to look at the What Am I 2D Shape Properties PowerPoint from the Twinkl website. The PowerPoint makes learning about the features of 2D shapes fun and engaging. Each slide has three clues and acts as a discussion point for what the shape could be. It introduces or develops understanding of key vocabulary such as sides and corners. The PowerPoint covers a range of shapes, including the circle, square, triangle, rectangle, pentagon, and hexagon. Now, after children become familiar with these shapes, it's an ideal opportunity to look at other features of those shapes, such as lines of symmetry. And why not begin to introduce children to further 2D shapes, such as a heptagon or an octagon? As an extra challenge, could your children come up with their own clues for 2D shapes for the rest of the class to guess? And as the resource is fully editable, you could easily add these clues into the PowerPoint. Maybe your children could create a fact poster that shows everything they know about one of the shapes. So, there we are. There are lots more great resources on the Twinkl website to support the teaching of 2D shapes. And we even have some fantastic lesson videos on there too. I hope you found this video useful today. See you next time.